Valtrex is the brand name of the medication valacyclovir. It is an antiviral drug available in tablet form. Valtrex is rapidly converted to its active form acyclovir in the body. It is primarily used to treat infections caused by the herpes simplex virus. Indications. Valtrex tablets are indicated for the treatment of various viral infections, including herpes simplex infections, to treat genital herpes, cold sores, herpes labialis, and other mucocutaneous HSV infections. Herpes zoster shingles treats the severity and duration of pain associated with shingles, recurrent episodes of genital herpes, to prevent or reduce the frequency of recurring outbreaks. How to use? Valtrex tablets are meant to be taken orally with a glass of water. The dosage and duration of treatment depend on the specific infection being treated and the individual's medical condition. Always follow your doctor's instructions regarding the dosage. For the treatment of genital herpes, the recommended dose is 1000 mg one tablet twice daily for 7 to 10 days. For the treatment of shingles, the usual dose is 1000 mg three times daily for 7 days. Dosages for other indications may vary. Contraindications. Don't use Valtrex tablets if you are allergic to valacyclovir, acyclovir, or any of the ingredients in the tablets. You have certain medical conditions or are taking medications that interact with valacyclovir, consult a doctor. Precautions. Valtrex works best when started as soon as possible after the onset of symptoms. Taking Valtrex with food may help reduce stomach upset. For recurrent genital herpes, Valtrex can be used as episodic treatment for individual outbreaks or as suppressive therapy to reduce the frequency of outbreaks. Side effects. Common side effects of Valtrex may include, but are not limited to, nausea, headache, vomiting, diarrhea. Less common but potentially serious side effects may include allergic reactions, kidney problems, especially in individuals with existing kidney disease. It's important to discuss potential side effects with your healthcare provider and seek medical attention if you experience any unusual or severe symptoms.